I'm sorry, guys. It's very dry and stuck in my mouth. Apologize, y'all. I don't like that. It like stay in my mouth. Maybe it's good for a piece, but to eat just like that, no. I'm gonna stick to what I know. I know I normally don't leave my table with clay, but that was a lot, and today I ate like a few because I have a lot of black oil. Someone actually sent some for me. It was actually 10 kilo. No, that's 1 kilo, my fault. 1 kilo clay for me as a gift. And I have a lot, so I was eating whole day today, so that's why I don't want to eat all of this today again. Guys, like I say, one more time, thank you all so much from the bottom of my heart. I really do appreciate y'all. I love doing this, and the fact that I entertain you with doing something that I really love, I really do appreciate y'all love. Y'all make me smile every time I read y'all comments. Thanks. 5,000 subscribers. Thank y'all so much. Someone told me they miss me making the hearts. It's there. Y'all like my family. I love y'all. From the Love Clay herself. More videos coming. I got a big order coming up from India. I can't wait. Baby, making much more videos. I'm kind of busy a little bit right now because I start going back to work and everything, but I gotta make time for y'all. So love y'all from the bottom of my heart.